Now, the first type of geometry that we are going to discuss is points. Now, it is important to note that points have no size and they only show position. These here are some examples of points, and I'm sure you've seen points on graphs in your other math classes. And in those graphs, you will notice that they show position on a type of graph.